Assalamu alaikum dear student, how are you everyone? I hope you are fine and doing well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. I am Nasima Akhtar, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Dear student, today I am going to take an elementary science class for class 3 student. Student, our today's topic is short note. Let's see today's topic. Our today's topic is short note, and the name of our short note is nutrition of food, and this is lecture number 12. I will give you SW. Our SW number will be 12 number SW. So let's start today's class. Here is short note, nutrition of food. Nutrition is the process of taking in nutrients from the food we eat. Our food contains various kinds of nutrition. There are major elements such as protein, carbohydrate, and fat. Minor elements such as vitamins and minerals. Protein makes our body. Meat, fish, egg, pearls, etc. contain plenty of protein. Carbohydrate provides energy for us. Rice, wheat, maize, sugar, etc. contain carbohydrate. Fat provides energy and keeps our body warm. Fat contained in dairy products such as ghee, curd, butter, etc. Vitamins and minerals protect us from diseases. They are richly contained in fruits and vegetables. We should eat a variety of food for getting all kinds of nutrients. So that's it, dear student. I have finished my today's topic. Now I will give you SW. Your SW will be this short question, and this is your 12 number SW. Please, when you will do your SW, please write down the SW number on your SW copy, and your SW will be this short note. Here is only one short note, you can see. This is nutrition of food. This is your SW. This is 12 number SW, and your SW is short note. So dear student, I hope you have understood today's topic. Keep practice it at home and do your assigned SW in your SW copy, and you will get 2.5 marks for each SW. So dear students, stay home, abide by your parents. See you again in our next class. Till then, assalamu alaikum. Thank you.